got the line aft, Captain. I'm just standing by. Let me know if you want anything.
Just keep it away from that bank on the port there. We're getting this line out here about.
Okay, Cap, fine. We'll take in our tow line now.
Okay, Cap, fine.
Then after you get tow line in, would you kind of watch that port side? Maybe you'll get inside and keep it away.
Well, I don't know if I got enough room to do that, Cap. You want me to pull you back a little bit before I let go?
Yeah, pull me over towards the other wall there.
Okay, fine. I'll pull you over, then that'll give me enough room to work. I'll stand by in there then.
I don't know yet.
I'll get out of here anyway.
What are you taking video for?
Why not? Never happens down here anymore. Nothing happens down here anymore.
No doubt.
Except for the guy that comes up behind the car and says, hand your wallet over.
Yeah.
That happens a lot.
What's wrong with it?
Thanks for the tow. Hey, how many, what do you need, a 2-hour call?
Yeah, 2-hour call, Cap.
In case that wind does pick up, I might be needing you to get out.
Okay, fine, Cap. Thank you.
This wreck is 219.
Okay, 219.
How many more of these you got?
How many more of these do you have? I don't know how many more, they said 5 loads. This is the third one.
Okay, well, thanks again, Cap. We appreciate it.
Okay. If this doesn't work, we'll be back to two tugs.
Yeah, okay, Cap.
Okay.
Has a copy of the schedule on us, so I'll come up and see you when we get in the lock.
Okay, sounds good. We'll see you 10 tonight.
Roger that. Thank you very much. This is Miss Buffalo, WI9497, clear 12, standing by 16.
about a rock before it pooped on. I got a ski bug in my eye once. I mean, a ski fly into my eye. What are your side of your face?
Here.
What time do they start? 25 hours a day?